'Twas the day before break when all through the classes, no teachers were marking nor cleaning their glasses.
The students were busy cleaning their lockers with care, in hopes that vacation would quickly be there.
The teachers were gathered all snug in their lounge, awaiting the presents that they had to scrounge.
And as the excitement continues to build, in hopes that their wishes are kindly fulfilled.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Side of a building. A building.
I'm telling you, just put your kids into the theater. You don't see my kids running around wreaking havoc. They're at play practice or with a piano or dance. Rachel?
Speaking of my kids, I bought the most amazing Christmas sweater for the holidays.
Oh, you would.
No one asked you, Mrs. Sargent.
What's that, Madame Moore? I should never have another cup of coffee.
You're so right.
For the super annual teacher exclusive
Secret Santa!
Do not worry, they are at their step class.
Now, Mr. Bemrose, I hope you didn't forget your Secret Santa present.
You know what we do to teachers who forget.
Oh, no, yeah. I totally got it.
Okay, let's begin.
We'll start!
You're right, Madame Moore. Another coffee sounds good right now.
Well, I think I'll go next. Madame Boutin, I know how much you love NSYNC.
An NSYNC CD?
Close, it's me singing every track to the NSYNC CD.
No, no, you silly willy. Do not do that.
I just don't know what to say.
Mr. Nevin, because of your commitment to Tekka Adams Scott, thought something substantial was in order.
Stupid computers!
Every year.
Now it's my turn. Miss Folks, I know how much you love my cookies. I stayed up all night making them for you.
Keep going!
They're perfect, thank you.
Well, I don't mean to brag, but I think I got the best gift for someone really special.
I don't know. I do believe I got the best gift for someone also very special. Still have much to learn.
Ah,
surprise, I got myself again. Doesn't my new outfit look divine?
Oh my gosh, you are unbelievable! I'm telling Mom!
Not if I tell her about your $200 trip to Shoe City.
Oh my god, that totally leaves me. Bemrose! I totally found you the best present ever. It's my dog, just as you.
Oh my god. Best present ever.
So I know.
Oh, wow. That's amazing.
Well, how did you get this?
So that just leaves you, and by default, that means like the present's for me.
Well, I've been really busy with biology and directing a play and starring in a play and driving my kids around and.
Daddy! Guess what? Today I went to piano and then I went to school and then yes, we did.
I learned how to play the piccolo, and I can
learn
how to dance,
and I said bonjour. And guess what? I did an aerial in acro today.
I hope we're going to put on a super special Christmas show just for you.
Oh! Woo!
Their holiday glee. Make my wish come true.